standing outside of the tavern bar. It was bought in 1916 by a German immigrant to be turned into a German-style brew house. The top floor was a brothel as well as a speakeasy. In 1885, Austin was home to one of the nation's first reported serial killers. He got the name the Austin Servant Girl Annihilator, as he did take the lives of 7 servant girls and a couple others in his less than 1 year of activity. So no ghosts in that story, just murder. Littlefield in 1893. For the last couple of years of Alice's life, she did keep herself more or less sequestered to the top of that tower on the right side of the building. And from that room, she had a really great view of the UT Bell Tower, which was being constructed as Alice passed. So Alice kept very detailed journals at this time documenting the construction of the tower, and Alice wrote specifically that she felt something very evil was going to happen at that tower. She said she felt she needed to protect it and watch over it, and even wrote specifically of a black cloud surrounding the clock faces on the top of the tower. Restaurant. This is actually the historic Bertram Building. April, who is the ghost that most often is down here, likes to mess with the lights a lot.